is jumper setting motherboard. Now I will explain this jumper setting, how to jumper. Idi jumper setting motherboard, deeniki mana software avasaram ledhu, there is no not necessary software. I will explain that ye board ka software jarurat nahi hai, ye jumper setting karna chahiye, kaisa karna mai bataunga, ye chart se mai bataunga. Abhi yaha dekho, you will see in here. See here jumper A and B. I connected in here jumpers, two jumpers. There is no jumpers in here. Yaha do jumper diya mai, A B ka jumper diya. Wo iska pura jumper nahi hai dekho. Ikkada nenu A B ki ichana jumpers, ivanni jumpers levu chudandi. Ippudu A B connect chesthe em avutundo ikkada chuddam. A B ee dot unte A B. That means you will see in here dot dot. This is empty empty empty. That means this is connected. So this is AB connected. That means resolution 1920 1080 8.1 8.1 means 32 inches, 6.2 means 15 inches, 8.1 means 32 inches above. Now you will see in here. See here A B C D E F G up to G. In here also see A, B, C, D, E, F, G. But I connected in here A and C. A and C means 1920, 1080, 6.2. That means portable TV. 15 inches below. Now you will see in here. I connected A and C this also. A, B, C, D. I connected A and D. That means A, D. A, D. That means 1680 and that means 1680, 1050. A and E. A and E. A and E. That means 1440, 900. So you will see in this way, this motherboard supports near 1323. This motherboard supports 23 resolutions. You will connect in this way jumper. This motherboard marke 23 resolutions varku support chestundi. Ee prakar meeru jumper sevals untundi. Ye motherboard yaha 13 yaha 23 resolutions support karega, aisa jumper connect karna chahiye. Abhi mai bataunga. Yaha dekho koi bhi jumper nahi hai. You will see in here there is no jumpers. That means nothing. That means there is no software. That's why plain raster will come. Now I will show in video. See in here, this panel is 1366 and 768, but this is portable below 15 inches, but this is a bit 0 plus 0 minus 1 0 1 2 plus minus. That means 6 pins. You will see in here. You will see in here, this is 1366 in 768, this 6.2, that means C, in here, C, only C, I will connect in here, C only, there is no not necessary to feeding bias in here, there is no USB, there is no nothing, you will connect only jumper, now I will show that jumper, see here, I connected in here, C only. Jumper I connected C only. I connected jumper in here C only. Now I will show in here. See here, that picture is okay. Now picture is okay.
Sir.
Now you will see in here, there is no jumper, any jumper. So there is no software, there is no select. That's why what happened, now we will see. Thank you. Now you will see what happened. Only plain raster, there is no picture. Only white raster. But nothing happened to board. Now I will show another. See here, now I will connect in here. This is B. B means 1366768 8 bit. That means 32 inches. But this is only 15 inches. When I connect B, what happened? Now you will see.
Okay.
When I connect in this place B, see here B dot is there B. That means B 1366768 but 8 bit. Now I will connect B. Now I will connect at B, second pin. Second pin B.
Okay.
Okay, now I connected B. This is LVDS mapping picture. This is LVDS mapping picture. Play. This is LVDS mapping picture. See here. This is LVDS mapping picture. When you give wrong connection, nothing happened. But resolution will change only. This is not required by us. Only you will go jumper setting only. Now I will explain another. Now I connected white jumper. In here, A and F. Okay, A and F. I connected two. That means resolution. A and F means A, F. 1600 and 1900. A, F and G is there. And here. A and F. A, G.
A and F.
Sir. A, F. That means 1280 and 1024. 1280 and 1024. I given 1280 and 1024. What happened? Now we will see.
Battery will be expired, sir.
See here, what happened? See here, four pictures is coming in here.
Enter.
Okay. Play. See here, four pictures will come in this way. So this is in BIOS setting also, this is BIOS problem, you will upgrade another resolution. This is resolution problem only. So you will see and understand in this way. But when you connect, give wrong connection, any jumper, nothing happened. But resolution will change only. Okay, you do not know any resolution, you will go one by one. This motherboard supports 23 resolutions, you will give one by one only. There is no resolution. You don't know how much resolution panel. You will go in this way. This is good way.
Okay.